Scientists have now spotted an active galaxy far, far away. Look at this. It's located 500 million light years away in the Cassiopeia constellation, and it looks like the iconic TIE fighter aircraft from Star Wars. The supermassive black hole at the center of the galaxy has a mass of about 1 billion times compared to our sun. That's crazy. All right.